Hello friends, we are receiving many queries regarding when the interview results of Wipro NTH 2020 will be released, and many queries are actually about this candidate background verification tab, which is seen in few profiles of when they log into Synergy portal. In this video, we will address those two issues. Firstly, let us discuss about this candidate background verification tab, which is seen in Synergy portal. Last year also, before the interview results are announced, few profiles got this candidate background verification tab in their Synergy portals, and most of them, to that extent, as per our survey, everybody who got this candidate background verification got the jobs. Candidate can also see here fill verification details, which is again a sign that you got the job. However, because the results are not announced yet, we request candidates not to get carried away with these things, and please do not confirm that you got job till the final results are announced. But again, we would like to remind, this is a positive sign. This doesn't mean who don't have this candidate background verification as of now did not get job. No, it is not like that. Who did not get yet also may get a job. And last year also the same thing happened. Many students who did not get this candidate background verification tab before the final results are announced got jobs. So candidates, you need not worry about this tab, and please don't think much about this background verification. And regarding the update about next things to be done after the result is announced, we'll be anyway giving in the coming videos. So candidate background verification is a good sign as of now. And regarding the results announcement, there is no response from Wipro as such by now. When the interviews are over, they announced by the end of the month November, they would be announcing the result. But somehow it is getting delayed, and there are no signs of date to be announced, results to be announced. But they may not extend much. Candidates can expect results by mid-December is what we are expecting. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you like this video. And for more updates and next things to be done about Wipro, you can subscribe to our channel. If you have any queries, please leave a comment.